So it is me, Nika, and thank goodness that having the fan on doesn't, like, interfere with the video or audio quality, because I'm literally dying in here, and I'm downstairs because our bedrooms are downstairs, and it's going to be a really long summer. But anyway, I went to the mall again, a different mall than Saturday, even though that video was uploaded on Sunday. So it's really, I'm not going to the mall 2 days in a row, I'm going, like, skipping a day in between. And I just thought, you know what, I have nothing else to do today, so I'm just going to go to the mall. And I'm not sure when this video is going to go up, because I am filming at like 11:30, and I'm not sure if I'll get it up in half an hour, and that includes filming time and stuff. But I'm going to try to make this video all one clip, so then I won't have to edit it or anything. And also in the video title, I wrote it's Urban Planet Haul, but I did get one thing from Susie Shear, and pretty much that's not really a store I shop at, but like my mom found some stuff that she liked, and it was buy one, get one free. So my mom got three things. She got one and then got the second one for free, or like half off, I mean, not buy one, get one free, buy one, get one half off. So she bought one top and then got the other top half off, and then got a third top, and she didn't want anything else, so she asked if I wanted something. And I thought, well, this store is kind of expensive, because it is, but since I'm gonna get it cheap, why not? And this top right here actually did cost $28, and I'll show you the front, because I'm pretty sure it's backwards, yeah. So I just chose this because of the neon green type thing, and every year it's a different color. Last year I really liked turquoise and orange red and peach. This year I'm really into army green. Like last year I hated army green. I'm like, ew, I don't like army green. But now I want everything army green. And in my last haul I got a shirt that was army green, and now I have something else that's army green. So I'm getting into that, and neons, yellows, greens. So I'm into this style of top as well. I love the metal chains that are in there, and it's kind of like a razor back type thing, so the back is kind of exposed with this thin line of like metal encrusted or like embellished kind of. The back is embellished, and when I wear it, it's kind of like this metal part kind of rubs against my back, so it's kind of cooling. It doesn't hurt, like, I guess it's kind of uncomfortable, but I really like the style of this top, and I got it for $14, which is still expensive in my opinion. And now on to the Urban Planet bag. So there's a couple of these t-shirts that I saw that had awesome quotes on them. There were three. There was a white one, a pink one, and a blue one. The blue one said, always like chase after your dreams or something. I don't know, or always chase your dreams. I'm not really sure. But I didn't get that one because I feel like every single shirt says that. And oh, I did not know that there was this white strap on this shirt. Anyway, as you can tell, or I'm not sure if you can tell, but the back is very exposed. So it's almost like if you're not wearing shorts, which you should be wearing shorts with this, but if you're not, you can literally see down to your underwear. Yeah, like see this right here. This is kind of how much back is exposed. So with this, I definitely wouldn't be wearing loose elastic shorts. Like my flowy shorts have looser elastics, or some of my shorts have loose elastics. So I definitely wear this with tight shorts. And the white one says, let me read it, if it doesn't challenge you, it won't change you. And I'll show you guys, because I've been having it facing towards me the whole time. And I think that's so true, and I'm definitely someone who doesn't challenge myself. Like, I do want to change both physically, spiritually, mentally, And I have changed in a way, physically, obviously, and also I feel like in some ways I have become more spiritually intact with myself. But definitely, I do want to challenge myself physically, definitely. And just mentally thinking more positive. So I just have this shirt to remind me of that, and I think it's really cute. It's a quote to live by. If it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't change you. And there's the pink one, and pink isn't like my favorite color, but this isn't the super light pink. It's the light pink that I don't like. But I like this kind of magenta pink. Actually, this is kind of lighter than magenta pink. It's lighter, slightly lighter than the pink I like. But I also like this quote. It says, real girls aren't perfect. Or does it say aren't? Yeah, it does. Perfect, and the first two rows of it are black, and then the next row is white, which is hard for me to read white on pink. And then the last row is silver. And this is again one of those shirts where the back comes down really low. But I think this is an important quote for me. I always like to wear, like, make sure my hair is good, even though it's not a lot of times. And I always think, like, I should be perfect and have, like, the perfect body and the perfect skin and like blonde hair, green eyes, be tall, be thin, be skinny. Just these things that advertisings and stuff say that a girl should be. I have, like, I believe that, which is wrong, so the shirt is kind of reminding me that a real girl is not perfect. And I'm real because I'm not perfect and really no one is, so I just need that to remind me. Next up is a pair of shorts that I got just to wear in the house. And they're peach. Next up is what I got that's army green. And I'm pretty sure this is actually lighter than army green. But still. If only I can find the top of this thing. Okay. This is it, and I like how the edges are kind of curved on this, sort of. And I really like these cardigans. I have a navy version of it, and I'm pretty sure this is like my sixth cardigan from there. Let's see, I have a gray one, a black one, a light gray one. Wait, so I have a white or like light gray one, dark gray, black, and two navies. So yeah, this is my sixth one. I'm going to get a seventh because I really want the burgundy one too. I'm just gonna show you it a bit more, and yeah. And I love Urban Planet. Their stuff is pretty cheap. Next up is a kind of sports bra thing, but in the receipt it actually called it a yoga top, which I don't know. I really want to like run in these and do yoga in these, but my mom would not let me leave the house in just this. She's kind of strict on like crop tops and stuff, which it should be. Like, I wouldn't wear this in public, but I don't know. Doing yoga in the house, I feel like would be okay wearing this. And these definitely, like, support-wise, don't help. So I wouldn't recommend wearing these. This is the back of it, and this is the front of it. But I definitely wouldn't recommend wearing these like four bras, and they have no padding in them. But just if you are going somewhere to work out or working out in your own house or something, these are really cute. I was going to get, I tried on three. One I didn't like. Then I was going to get the other two, but then I realized I didn't want to waste my money on it. Next up are these toe sock things. Try to take it out and show you. But pretty much, you know how toe socks, like, are these things that go all around your feet and then cover your toes but don't cover your entire foot or go up your ankle? This is kind of like them, only. Okay, never mind. I thought I got the ones that were like sandals or something, like, that they left your toes exposed, but still covered part of your foot, but I guess they're not. I got the different ones, and these are at the bottom of them are kind of the thin fabric, and around them at the top is lace. And I feel like these are lighter, and I totally wear these with wedges. Well, I wouldn't wear these with wedges, but I need to go back and buy the ones that actually leave your toes exposed. And I have a gray one, which I'm pretty sure I don't have this gray. I have a dark gray, I don't know. And neutrals, because I always need neutral ones. And that is that for this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's kind of a small haul, but I wanted to show you guys, and I promise tomorrow's video won't be a haul. It'll probably either, I'm gonna try to upload two videos. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye!